This can be written as dx divided by x squared minus 4 squared. Now we have a formula for this. This integration is equal to 1 over 2 times a and log of x minus a divided by x plus a. A is 4 plus c. So this can be written as 1 over 8 log x minus 4 divided by x plus 4 plus c. We should write the formula we used. Integration of dx divided by x squared minus a squared is equal to 1 over 2a log of x minus a divided by x plus a plus c.